Welcome to our brand new YouTube channel, Science 123. We are a group of three brothers, Adham, Youssef, and Yassin, and we are from Maryland International School.
Hello, my name is Adham. I'm in grade 8, and my favorite topics are ICT and mathematics.
Hello, I'm Yassin. I'm from grade 3 and my favorite subjects are mathematics and biology.
And my name is Youssef from grade 8 and my favorite subjects are chemistry and physics. And in this video, we will introduce you to the channel and what type of content we will be uploading. Well, you might be wondering why we have created this channel. What is it for? Or even what you will learn from this channel. This channel's main objective is to make school subjects an easy and entertaining subject, so that science will be as easy as 1, 2, 3. Students who used to think learning always has to be hard and boring might eventually change their opinion about learning. Many of the topics that are discussed in this channel are actually taught in Cambridge schools all around the world. Some topics include, but are not limited to, biology, physics, chemistry, ICT and computer science, mathematics, geography, business studies, and other subjects. The videos will provide you with a lot of information in several topics in science and other periods in brief and explain sessions that will be put in playlists as courses. All of the information is reviewed multiple times before making the video, and the curriculum is based on textbooks from Cambridge and Oxford University. Here are some books we use as resources. For chemistry, we use Essential Chemistry for Cambridge IGCSE 2nd edition and Complete GCSE course for AQA. For mathematics, we use Cambridge IGCSE Math student book. And you can see the full list of books in the description below. As for the rate of the production of the videos, we will upload about 1 to 2 videos per week, but these numbers are prone to change. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel to get the latest notifications about our videos. And also make sure to watch the coronavirus myths video if you haven't already seen it. And see you in another video. Bye!